So I'm going in there and sanding the edges and getting them looking sharp, just like this little area I did already. So I'm going in there with the sandpaper slowly, taking time, but it's gonna come out great. This is what it looks like so far. Some polyurethane in the grooves. That way, when I add the epoxy, the wood's already sealed, and I don't get no bubbles. And I should get some smooth epoxy going. So now I gotta let it dry. Got that epoxy mix ready. I put the white coloring and also put a pearl pigment in it with some glow-in-the-dark pigment also for the letters. time to solder up these LEDs. So I ended up putting caulk on the LEDs, that way, you know, in time they're not gonna peel off, so I caulked them up, that way they will not come off no more. So this is how the back side looks. I painted the whole back black, added the LEDs, the caulk is already dried up on it, that way in the future the LEDs do not peel off, because after a while the LEDs will peel off in the future. So I caulked them so that way I don't have that problem. They are gonna stay on there. So. And then I added this little battery bank holder, that way when you hang it or a customer hangs it, you know, you don't got no wires coming out of it or anything like that. So it's hidden in the back, and if you need to charge it, take it out and charge it, and then put it back in, plug it up, ready to go. So, all right.